think he pretty much owns this role. But for his performance at the Rubicon Theater in their production of Sunset Limited, Tucker song.
I saw this from the house and I thought, well, pepper mill, perhaps. I like pepper. Or a phallus, perhaps. I like when it still works well. But I became an actor after coming home from Vietnam. And the doctors didn't expect me to live very long. I surprised a lot of people, but I had the good fortune to study with Samuel Meisner and Stella Adler. And over the years, I got nominated a couple of times for an Emmy and for a Clio, but I've never won anything. So to be acknowledged by the Independent at this point in my life is immensely gratifying, particularly because I regard this work that I had the opportunity to do in the Sunset Limited by Cormac McCarthy as the reason I was blessed to receive the training that I got. It just did everything that I got from Sammy and Stella. It demanded everything of me. I've worked an awful lot in the past 43 years, but this was the pinnacle of challenge. And when you tell me that you valued what I did, it means a great deal to me. So thank you. I want to acknowledge Carolyn and the Rubicon Theater, who had the stones to produce such a demanding and challenging piece of theater from Cormac McCarthy, and for my director, Brian McDonald, who had the patience and the insight to hone the work that I had done previously, which was not too freaking shabby. And for my co-star, Joe Spano, for his generosity and his comrade and his stalwart, hail fellow well-being brotherhoodness. I wish you'd gotten to see it. It was special. And I will always remember it. I knew when I did the last performance, no matter what happened from this point on, if I never do another character, I'm good.
Down there, not up here. But tonight we're up here